Where you go and have a little fun, I settle down if you please. But 100 years ago, my friend, the Yanks changed all of that. They came down here to fight a war that they won't forget. While the Yanks were sleeping, force men were creeping right up to their front door. When the battle was over and the men liberated, Murfreesboro was free once more. The Yanks took all the men and boys and locked them up in jail. 6 men were sentenced to die at dawn for 7 shell might fail. The rebels charged in the early morn, caught the Yanks with their britches down. A bitter lesson was learned that day, never sleep when force was round. While the Yanks were sleeping, force men were creeping right up to their front door. When the battle was over and the men liberated, Murfreesboro was free once more. They kept those cannons warm. When force gave the orders to advance, his men didn't even pause. The gunbird listened in the morning and night, they fought for the rebel cause. While the Yanks were sleeping, force men were creeping right up to their front door. When the battle was over and the men